was probably back in maybe like 1971 or 72. And I remembered that it was the, I'd been writing songs for a long time, and this was the first one I wrote that I actually thought, wow, maybe I wrote a song now. And it's very reminiscent of Neil Young, but you know, it was a start. So it's called Take Me Home. And I got Mr. J. Cavileer on the
harmonica. Well, actually, what I'm going to do is go over that way a little bit. It's okay.
Eric Brumbaugh back there on the drums. And my good friend Chris Wood, I might add, he was probably like one of the first people that ever played this song, right? Yeah, like back in the 70s. So I'm so happy that he's here. He'll be back in the second set, too. Thank you. so much.